Hello and welcome to Brain Chow. Today we are going to compare the metro system of two big South Indian cities, Bangalore and Hyderabad. So sit back and enjoy the video. Number 1. Speed. Interestingly, metros of both cities have the exact same top speed of 90 km per hour. So, we thought we will give this point to the metro with higher average speed. But unfortunately, we are unable to separate the two metros on the basis of average speed either. Their average journey speed is same, 35 km per hour. Therefore, this point is a tie. We are giving 1 point each to both cities. Number 2. Network length. At present, Bengaluru Metro has the second longest operational in India after Delhi Metro. It has total length of 42.3 km and 41 stations. On the other hand, Hyderabad Metro is the third longest metro in India with 30 km of operational route length and 24 stations. This is actually incredible since construction of Hyderabad Metro began much later than metros in lot other cities. But that doesn't change the fact that currently Bangalore is ahead and gets this point. Bangalore 2, Hyderabad 1. Number 3. Near future. By the end of this year, Hyderabad Metro is expected to add another 36.56 kilometers, which will take their total operational network to 66.56 kilometers. On the other hand, Bangalore might only be able to add 15.1 kilometers. Total length will then be 57.4 kilometers. This means Hyderabad Metro might overtake Bangalore by the end of 2018. This point goes to Hyderabad. Number 4. Passengers handled. Bangalore has much larger population than Hyderabad. So, it's not that surprising that Bangalore Metro handles more number of passengers. Around 3.5 lakh passengers travel by Bangalore Metro per day compared to just 70,000 on Hyderabad Metro. We are giving this point to Bangalore. Final score is Bengaluru 3, Hyderabad 2. Hyderabad might have lost this comparison, but keep in mind that Hyderabad Metro started operations just at the end of last year. So we need to give it more time. Plus, it has lot of unique things to offer. It will be the first metro system in India to have driverless trains on all three lines. It was also showcased as one of the top 100 strategic global infrastructure projects at the Global Infrastructure Leadership Forum held in New York. If you are new to this channel, consider subscribing. Otherwise, you might miss out our future comparison videos. Thanks for watching Brain Chow.